this any longer. So sick of treading water, I ain't getting any farther. Don't know why I even bother. I've been trying to keep it moving, haven't gotten any farther. I've been on the sidelines and I just don't belong there. I can't handle one more minute, the fighting, I ain't in it. It's like I've been suspended, at times my heart just wasn't in it. They were right and I admit it, but that's not what I intended. This has always been my life, I just gotta learn my limits. So I'm done with all the waiting, this is dumb, I fucking hate it. I heard the stuff that they were saying all the months that I was training. Now I'm ready for my weighing, and this ain't shit I'm saying. See, I'm simply declaring, all the mentally preparing, all the wear and tearing may finally be done with, but it wasn't all for nothing. Motherfucker, now I'm coming with everything I got. Hope you're ready, cause I'm heading for your motherfucking spot. All you faggots gonna rot. I'm the number one contender, the one I'll all remember. When all is said and done, I'll be the motherfucking winner. I eat you all for dinner, you suck your shit as pinner. You stuck with feeling bitter with the luck of a beginner. I heard while I was gone, you've been teaching people lessons. So now you think success is the direction that you're headed. Well, everything you've ever done, I done that. I took a break and now I'm ready for my comeback. What? So now they hating on my methods, asking all these questions. Like, yo, you wanna know who be saying they the best is? I don't really care who said it, pick the game up where I left it, and that should piss me off. But you know that I don't let it, cause I know that they'll regret it. They think they changed the game, so they taking all the credit. But whatever, let them say that they did it, all they did was babysit it. Time to show them who's number one in the heavyweight division. Yeah, and I'ma hit them harder, I'ma hit them faster, I'ma fuck shit up, bitch, get ready for a disaster. Look at me wrong, see the path that I be on. Got a bunch of lifeless bodies stretching 20 miles long. Don't believe me, just watch me, fuck the lottery. I hope you ready for dirty laundry. It's better than any of that shit you got, G. I know that sounds cocky, yeah. Coming from a rapper who ain't made it yet, hadn't seen no paper yet. How he saying he the best when he ain't even near it? Making all this music like somebody gonna hear it. See, I got a lot of spirit and got a lot of heart. See, to me this shit is art, it's real to me. I believe in my ability, fuck anyone who isn't feeling me. Cause I'm here to stay, I ain't going away. And that's something that they know. They know, they know, they know. They know that I killed them other guys. They see it in my eyes. The day I finally make it,